about as crazy. Why I don't need to come in and drink.
We can. If we can get going. Alright. Oh, yeah. For Illinois Walmart. Tried best fuck to have it. For Illinois, never won. Never will be one. Energy drink shown. Knowledge pop. Do for caffeine. Need to be 18 details on energy drink. But these will be weakens. And Legacy Red State update YouTube page podcast. So weakens definitely. Friday's episode. But just shows, you know, that, you know, we'll see about, then Titan, we'll interpreter, never, no. Don't sell. Cheers, bitches. It's like that Mountain Dew spill out. We're gonna go with Weather Report. We'll take a look at it. I gotta
get that.
What the fuck? Wonder why I was waiting. What the hell? I didn't even get a charge. So I got a charge. What the fuck? I don't know why it's 88% already. One of them days. That day. What the fuck? I can't do that. Stupid. Okay. For Illinois. No. Weather Report, Weather Bug. I'm a Samsung Galaxy S10e smartphone. For Illinois, right now. We got one alert. COMMUTR. Friday, 7 p.m. and 2 Friday, 8 p.m. Wind, windy, cloud, cloudy, foggy. No. 57, Philly, 57, mostly cloudy. Cloudy, but it's night dark. Okay. So sensitive. So, I saw it was fully charged, but I guess. Air quality, 17, excellent, green. This is. Air quality is excellent for people with respirator sensitivity. Precipitation today 0.03 inches. Monthly 3.03 inches. Yearly 45.51 inches. February 2 weeks. You name it, we have it. You know, black ice. Ice, snow, sleet, rain, freeze, rain, snow, blowing snow, slush. With single digit zero, negative, and now it's just rain. So. Okay. Operation, high. 61, low 55. Average high 62, low 45. Yesterday high 55, low 48. Dew point 54 degrees. Humidity 88%. Still no high and low. Pressure 29.58 inches. High 29.58 inches. Low 29.41 inches. Damn. Okay. UV3 moderate, yellowish orange. Wear sunglasses and apply sun. Python screen, pollen 0.4, low, yellowish green. Pre-down pollen, Ragweed, today's condition, the pollen levels for Friday will remain RELATIVELY stable in an extreme low range. This is a result of stable temperatures. Only trace amount of pollen are in the air at this time. The next higher pollen level in the area will from the early trees pollen types. Sun and moon, sunrise, right? Sun, 7:17 in the morning. Tired as fuck, don't sleep. Sun set, moon, 5:57 p.m. The moon, WANING, crescent. Okay, the 10 days, October 29th through November 7th. Tonight, low 51, 50% chance rain showers. Possible. I'm not scared. See it to believe it. Who's scared? Shallon, Channel News 4, St. Louis, Missouri. The weather can't. Matt Chambers. Kristen, Steve, the news, Laura, she does both to maintain the traffic, but that's all it does both. We have Mo, Claire, Paige, Mark Griffin, Steve. Okay. Saturday, high 58, low 46, cloudy. Okay, here we go. Okay. Saturday day. Picture mode icon, cloud. Saturday day description. Cloudy, a slight chance of drizzle in the morning, highs in the upper 50s. North west winds 10 to 50 miles per hour with a gust to around 30 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 20%. Sunday, high 58, low 38, mostly sunny. Oh yeah, it's Halloween, right? Halloween. Good for Halloween. Saturday, the parade. Monday, high 50, low 38, mostly cloudy. Tuesday, high 49, low 31, mostly cloudy. Wednesday, high 46, low 31, 30% chance of rain showers. Day and night. Thursday, high 45, low 31, partly cloudy. So the most two important things right here. Four, we got Wednesday day, widespread frost, and Wednesday night, widespread frost. So that'd be your big factors then. Pretty seriously. So Friday, next Friday, high 46, low 33, partly cloudy, and we got. Most important thing for Friday day is widespread frost. Again, next Saturday high 51, low 36, partly cloudy. None there. Next Sunday high 50, low 36, partly cloudy. None there. Coldest day. Coldest. No. Okay. No. Okay. Thursday high 45. Bro, caught it. And you got the high widespread frost. Okay. What about? I don't think of it, but we will take a peek. Take a peek. Take a peek. Nope. The coldest night. Will be, no, we got two ties. Tuesday low 31, mostly sunny. Then Wednesday low 31, 30% chance. Okay, no, high. Today, high 61, I think, is the hottest day. Hottest night. Let's go here. Let's go hottest night. Okay, well, yeah, tonight, low 51, 50% chance ratio. YouTube, you can leave me a comment down below. How is your weather? Any big plans this weekend? And have the wings. Let's go with famous.
Let me see. Let's go.
Whoa, let's go. Let me see. Let's go. Three men plead guilty in a shooting death of girl 12 who went to party on away to grandma's house. Sorry. See you now. The dad pulling away from bringing bro. Murder. Look like it's gonna be a crazy one. Whoa, what's this? Okay. Fully vaccinated people could pass on the DELTAVARIANT at home, including to other vaccinated people. Study finds, but unvaccinated people are still at most risk. Oof. Yikes. Taliban are begging for Afghanistan frozen money to be released as the country economic spirals into crisis. Firefighters threaten state senators staff over vaccine mandates while on duty. Biden told House Democrats we badly need a vote on his infrastructure bill, but progressives stood firm. The crazy conspiracy series that people actually believe would be true. That would be a good one. I would like to say that. Said so how to watch Hocus Pocus. Same my dad gave that challenge for Christmas last year. But that's on Disney Plus. And it'll be on Freeform too. Probably be a lot of Freeform. But you know, Disney Plus $7.90 a month. Isaac terror warning issue for Virginia malls. What? Video? Can you show the video Could have covered a lot. Well, oh yeah, like that YouTube went to Karma Drama. Generally burning out. Hello, Isaac. Burning out. What the fuck? I just, but I don't know. What the f- Where? Is Jenny off as far back at Tucker Carlson calling her a coward, skipping his show? So shame. Ooh, that'd be a good one. Try what we need to do. 28 foods where the healthiest people eat every day with pictures. That's my drink. Hope there's not a bug in it. Weird, yeah. What Fox News want to make clear is an Aaron Tucker Carlson capital, right? A documentary.
Lord.
Judge won't require Mayor Bill DeBalsio and NYPD brass to testify at city's Eric Garner, INQUIR. Oh, dude, there's some punk in there. The death point of life in Brendan Pro. Murder, hit crime. Ohio State Board of Education President resigned after refusing to vote against an anti-racist. Here's lobbies, mayors on RECONCILADIN package on Pines Town. MEINKAMPF racial slurs and ANTIFA conspiracies led while first week at Chosen trial. That point 11 prison pro murder. FDA authorized PFIZR COVID vaccine for use by children age 5 to 11. Google News. More news on my Samsung Galaxy S10e. Biden tells MACRON the U.S. France submarine roof was clumsy. Biden to discuss intensifying supply chain challenge with G20 leaders. TONGA reports its first case of COVID-19. Former special U.S. ENVOY to FBI sounds off on U.S. finished business in the country. They reject net zero emissions target as MODI heads to COP26 climate talks. U.S. hit Iran with sanctions ahead of key talk meeting. Saudi Arabia, BHRAIN expels Yemeni's ambassadors. Being told to eat black swans in food crisis. US News, Google News, on my Samsung Galaxy S10e's. Maintain appearance, paid leave, benefit, personal, just present. Plus, measure to replace police department will leave voters as part of an expert. East Coast storm brain worst coastal flooding since 2003 to part of Mid-Atlantic. Supreme Court didn't decline, so block by the mandate for health workers in Maine. Northern Virginia Police Department increased presence in PURPURD Isaac Strap. Gets dropped tomorrow. Virginia governor race remains a dead heat in polls, but Democrats lead in early voting. Local Trump critic Adam K-I-N-C-I-N-G-R says he will run. Election. Biden eases FRAY with France and SAVORS meeting with Pope to ask for your trip begins. Northern Light could be a great show in some states this weekend thanks to G-E-O-M-A-G-N-E-D-I-C storm. Six firefighters suspended for taking tractors to threaten New York Senate staff over vaccine mandates. Supreme Court agrees to hear Republican efforts to defend Trump care policy on immigration's welfare.
Last time for this. What the
YouTubers, YouTube AT is also an R-rated version. Paranormal Activities, first movie is 3. Second movie is 2. 3-1 alternative any radar, you know. Fourth movie, 4 unrated.
The fifth movie, the Mark One Unread, the sixth movie, the Ghosts Mansion Unread.
Be the last of it. Fuck movies here.
Paranormal active in the next akin 7.
Honor. Need to read H's on me, number one on radar. Actually, it's radar.
Permal Plus, make number one. $4.96, commercials ad. But if you don't add, you pay a few more dollars. Why? Yeah, Paramount Plus, because of that, and Yonder. Paramount makes, man. You should be determined we know all new laptop. Number one, LENOVO. Number two, Dale, no payments, partners. Battery saying, I appreciate it. Don't sound like that, but now. Battery tree, saying to him, British, don't tell me if it's a basically. So, it's out, watch a little bit, 9 o'clock, and all that, gotta watch it, before people ruin it. So, my dad said it, I don't know, QAnon, my dad said it, but I have a terrorist group, hate group, racist, bigot, power boys, burger boys, everything that's different, homophobic, a transgender, transsexual, pansexual, bisexual, Latinos, Latin Americans, Hispanics, Americans, Mexican Americans, African Americans, Native Americans, Asian Americans, Indian Americans, Muslim Americans. Oh, shit. The leader, Trump, Jones, House of Representatives, Congress, Republican Conservative, Georgia, Unread, Terry Green, House of Representatives, Congress, Republican Conservative, Florida, Matt Gaetz, House of Representatives, Republican Conservatives, Senator of Kentucky, Randall Paul, Carl Dickerson, Republican Conservatives, Fox News Network, Newsmax, OAN, American News, Republican Conservatives, Media That Lie, Big News, OAN, American News, worse. KKK, Ku Klux Klan, White Supremacists, Nationals, all right. Well, and Culver leaving Sunday. Car text and Hannity, Langren. Yeah, hair show, fact, focus, report. Sorry, apologize. Number user overtime. Morning show, Fox and Friends, Monday to Friday, weekdays, Brian, Fox and Friends, morning show, Saturday, Sunday, weekday, weekends, Pete, The Five, Dana, Jesse Waters, Greg Grunfeld. I still gotta do that, I'm allowed. Crazy. So we Emily outnumber Katie Giugini Kennedy. That's okay. Douchebag Saturday night, Dan Douchebag Sunday night. Brian, P. Cortez, Hannity.
Bill Cipher, Debbie got a little bit of credits. Figure American Man, Millwall Wimp. Yeah, Friday after female work, Obama. You have Jessica. Oh, I'm ready to ask your friend. And then we got him. Girl, Robert. They probably want to go. Hit him. Well, yeah.
Netflix. Brand new every day. Put a spotlight on Friday, Saturday, Sunday, weekends. But look at that. That's pretty good timing. On U.S. and top 10 is today. Staying together. 10 Riverdale, 9 Cocoa Melon, number 8 MAYA, 3 or whatever, 7 Inside Job. How the King of Arthur of Legend. The Legend of Sword. 5 HYPNOTIC. 4 Lockies and King K. 3 Made U2 Comfortable Big Deal. 2 Suicide Squad U2 Comfortable. Number 1. Yeah. The top 10 TV shows on Netflix. Netflix. It's a birthday. Okay, the top 10 TV shows on Netflix. Number 10, Lexit. Here we go. I don't think it'd be brand new. Number 9, Shame on Me. 8, Riverdale. 7, Cocoa Melon. 6, MAYA in series. What the fuck? Not that on. 5 Inside Job, 4 Loki, Lockies and Keen, 3 Made, 2 The Squid Game, and number 1, You. The top 10 movies on Netflix. Number 10, Scary Movies 4, Saturday Night Report, Kick-Ass, I got Dharma and DVD. 9, Step Brothers. Will Ferrell, John Riley, you know, that was on red and no other. Third part, Sarcastic Report, curious. Let me watch that again. What is this? Nobody Sleeps was tonight, too. Number 7, Holmes, Third Part, curious. Six, Forgotten. The Forgotten Battle. Number 5, My Little Pony. Probably watch it, I got the sound, I'll watch it. 4, Going Styles. Monk Freeman. 3, Old Men. Remind Me. Second, Port. Second, I love it. Black Lester, watch it. 3, Night Teeth. 2, The King Arthur Legend. Lord. 1, HYP. N-O-T-I-C, U-W-H, Carbon, Blood, Pitta. A mouthful. Always jump down. Promote. Monday through Friday. Days. 2 people's intro, 3 people's intro, 12 people's up. I gotta watch out there. NBC, YouTube, ages will make number 1, how they make brand new. And Days renew for 2 seasons. American Idol renew one season. American Idol Talent, many, many seasons to come. Cruel Summer renew for season 2. I would assume be next year, 2022, Summer Show.
So Legacy, CW series tonight, 8 p.m. Central. 8 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Wish I got the flashlight. Huh. Don't tell me another one doing that. Wonder about that. That new flashlight is bright. I don't know. Just gotta look through, I guess. Toxin. Unlivable. Most of my dry sands are gonna be wrong. I'll be pretty something. That's crazy. Can't see about that. Well, what her uncle said to her. We'll get all that. We'll get all that. Well, let's go. So... we're gonna see about this right here. Wonder if they all done. Cause Titan season 4 renewed. That's when they all started? Oh yeah, that's when they started. Doom Patrol, it might come. So I don't think that. Okay. Not, yeah. Doom Patrol was. Doom Patrol was, yeah. September. That was September. Guess. Okay. So, just one, but on Thursday, HBO, but YouTube is also unrated version, made number one. HBO, $14.99. Me, movies, me, you know, 3 months, 6 months, a year, place for my laptop, so do, you know, I'd be in the church of my time, drink, probably the other Nas, original, regular, the can, 16 ounces, I think one of these is happening. No, season 3, Doom Patrol, so yeah, because that kind of makes sense, because, you know, August, September. That'd be crazy. Jeez. I don't know. Like the courage. Cowardly dog. Kadam. So we got YouTube, The Boys, Sidekicks, Kickers Report, Season 1, 2, Kick-Ass. I did Amazon Prime, 30 free trial,
But it's Amazon Prime exclusive videos all the time. I'm saying the Boys season 3, say next year 2022. So that we'll do the same thing Amazon Prime. Three for a trying to cancel. And we got Stargirl CW Tuesday nights, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, each of me, each of me, number one. Stargirl said no DC Universe, Airverse, HBO Max, but Stargirl CW Tuesday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, each of me, each of me, number one, which they are. Because, you know, you just gotta watch. So, another one, let's go over here. Part of the mouthful. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, YouTube is coming up. Dig a dig when it's on there. So, Thursday. So, what was Thursday? Saw somebody coming. You know how we do. For the stove. So I ate sausage spaghetti, 2 pieces of salmon, and sugar. You know. I didn't get more salmon, but it's great value, organic ground. And the butter, rising, unsalted, sweet cream, butter, all the above. You know how we do. So, drink it for your water. Hey, finish up. Finish up. Take it to the board. Can't get the Germix. Keep it. Get it corn. I like the apples, pumpkin seed. Boys, it's just do baseball. Say those Cardinals are one series. Tony Kayon. Guys for sauce. Kyle Cosman, it was 4.5 games back. So yeah. Tyler Huntley, hitting home runs. Bucket Jones is doing it, but left field center. Wes Millman, yes, he's going to be coming back soon. I think one more. Mike Piazza will be back. Megan Donuts, he was first base and catcher. Catcher now. Who was that? Because he's back. So Mike Piazza, yeah. Still bases all day, every day. Play plus his words. Kevin Harvey back, but Wes Millman will be there. Challenge should be September. Great wish all those. And gave up your over junior next season. But when it's done, won't be coming back here. A bullpen would be just a win next. So we got to get going. No Red State update YouTube. Pocket. But Red State YouTube is YouTube on new YouTube 3 seconds. Get Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe. Notification bell, Red State update. Red State update YouTube podcast. Red State update Patreon podcast. $5 for 20 minutes. He's a gentleman. He had to get a Patreon account, sign up on all above. $5, credit card, debit card, PayPal, YouTube, just whatever. So, we'll see about that. I have a Monday slot. Is it Resident Update, YouTube, YouTube podcast, or Doom Patrol? Doom Patrol season 3, man. I finished a Paranorman Netflix. Big food shopping, that's what we did. Amazon got $100 on Amazon card. The hoodie, the jeans. The hoodie be your Wednesday. YouTube, comment down below. Did I do this? YouTube 18 sauce on an energy power. Psycho Pharma Edge of Insanity. 350 caffeine. Energy drain in your power. So, brand new one, Black Ice, said it's black raspberry and black cherry. So, Tuesday through the mill, but Raze, R-A-Z-E, Rob Sports only, see if you could do the four, $9.95 shipping paid. Raise R-A-Z-E to me, energy drink. Drinking. Sour. 200 caffeine and no Jack and Shine. So, Saturday, FedEx. But, let's go right here. See about all that stuff. To go through the price too. Okay. Okay, $44.95. Six shipping, $6.05. Tax, $3.95. $55.01. Crazy, right? Insane. We'll go with money report. Put $20 in the bank today too. She got $32 some change as well, so then I figure out she could get another Marisa's pair of jeans. So yeah. $38.22. Okay. It got okay. So crazy, right? So we got ribs plain to medium fries. My food was cold. Cause that's crazy, you know. Shit. Grandpa can, then uncle, everything out, you know. Door was open, everything open, fan was up, it was crazy. Cats came in. People was looking, food was cold, kind of watching nothing. That's weird. I do the five sometime. I do that sometime quick. I got days. That's a Paranormal Activity. I gotta watch. So yeah. YouTube comment about word series, right? What do you think about it? Taiwan Peace? So, you know, you got Garcia, Houston Astros versus Atlanta Braves, Anderson and Atlanta Braves. So, I say that this would be the moment, you know, three, do it right here in World Series. Because, like, Houston Astros, I don't know, dome and all the awkward stadium, hard to hit home runs. So, yeah. Well, let's see about it, right? What the fuck? Okay. Excited to watch that movie. So yeah, but it was rated R and Paramount Plus. Not that gonna have unrated or not. So, but I'm excited. See what that's about. Had Days, the Five to do. I wonder about that too. The Five too, but. But I'd probably be watching movies, so nobody gonna ruin for me. That's Stargirl. I think I just got one more. I don't know. Let's see what that looks like. Hopefully I don't go to no Halloween parade, right? Okay. Okay. I don't know. I'm on the last one or what? Okay. Okay. But I'm excited. I hope it's not a waste of money. Might be able to do that. Raise tomorrow night. If it's good. Raise. R-A-Z-E. Franken Sour. To be 18 plus on energy drink, 16 ounce, 200 caffeine. No junk is charging, don't you? But Rep Sports gotta hurry up for the cans. $9.95 is why I pay for shipping it. Because I'm going to sell out. Gonna sell out. So, probably need to do, you know, Cycle Pharma. YouTube 18 sauce only, Cycle Farmer, Edge of Acidity. Black Eyes, YouTube 18 sauce only. You know, like I said, 350 caffeine energy drink powder. Is there gonna be CycleFarmer.com exclusive? Black Eyes, Black Cherry, Black Raspberry. So yeah. What's the difference between a blackberry and black raspberry?
According to Healthline, the two fruits also have a different flavor profile, with blackberries being more tart, while black raspberries are sweeter. Blackberries and black raspberries are often confused with each other because they look similar.
Interesting. Owners are delicious, but
It's like that, I think so, but who knows. But that's probably be next week, I hope, yeah. But we'll see about that, we'll see what we're gonna do. Well, that'd be good, because I gave my dad one. Like, the blower, he had any texting problems. It's like, a lot of people, but I don't know. You know, my older sister, like Sean, it says, you know, she's gonna text at landline. So we got emails, Gmails. So, yeah. So I have no idea what's going on. YouTube, comment down below. Did I tell you about Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Christmas shopping? Did I tell you about that? It will be probably next Sunday. Could be November 1st, Veterans Day, July. In July, I mean November, 11th, Veterans Day. Big Town, Big City, Evansville. Because my dad, we're going middle of November, Las Vegas. The November 28th, we're going to have Thanksgiving dinner, Clayton, Illinois. Dad, wife. The main Thanksgiving of Thanksgiving, well, I have that. Originally, like that, you know, go to my middle sister's house. It'd be middle sister, niece, nephew, or sister. So I don't know what's gonna happen. Who knows? Sean's put the freezer to tomorrow, you know, kitchen. I mean, stoves and need to be clean off. Done wipes. New socks. Dickie's Big Food Shopping. Incredible. For Illinois shopping, I did light bulbs. Got 75. My dad got this chargeable flashlight. It's bright. Two milks, two Ovaltine, because that's about the last two out. I try to look for breakfast in Central Cinnamon Bun. How am I going to do that? I've done French toast, sixth grade value. Well, I thought that was the only kind brands I was saying to have. Original and the ones at Seminum. Big foam cups, two of them, Tired.
I don't know what
else to talk about. Excited for the movie. 10 Dinky Dairy Queen Blizzard Oreo Cookie Jar, number one food barbecue category from Kentucky. Chevelle. Cedarville. There you go. Shark Pacific. Because it's Oreo Cookie Dough Hot Fudge. Man, I get hot. I get hot now. I don't know how. So, but. Good thing. I'll just throw these cool socks if you can see them. Kind of dressy orange color, the blue goggles. I knew it would be coming anytime because they always bring out all kinds of them for this time of year season. And there's tons of them. So that's awesome. Oh man. Hope I don't go to no parade. So yeah, Charles Bird's phone. That's why I have four of them. You know, 416 ounces of one. Each of each is only an inch anyway. It's a gas thing. But it was Charles Bird's phone. yeah. I'm gonna wrap up anyway. Facts, probably Saturday, tomorrow sometime. REPP, Reps, Red Sports, $4.99. Franken Sour, $9.99 for shipping it on. Oof, my head hurts. Oh, my hand hurts. So I gotta watch Paramore Plus. I don't know. Because it's on its radar. You know, Perma Plus to be 80s on the radar, you know, $4.99. Number one. Like, no commercials, ads, a little more dollars. Commercials, ad. Time Paramore Plus for this and the other. It's Paramore made it. Like that would be not rated pop, so apologize, not rated pop. Original, it's also energy drink, full junk, 240 caffeine, 24 ounce, apologize more. So I apologize to Google, YouTube, God is. Keep going and copy. So YouTube, you gotta do it. Sorry about just you. So promote days Monday, Monday through Friday, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube ages also. Days of the main print. Let me see. We got Thursday night CW Legacy. 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, each of 8 is far. And each of 8 is on movie series shows. I don't even remember version. HBO Max, 14 hours, it's pay for 3 months, 6 months, years. Places for laptop,
Duke Patrol uniform. I'm being Mr. My time drink. No, this is pop. Monday. Say about Red Sea Update YouTube podcast. Subscribe to Red Sea Update Patreon podcast. $5 extra minutes. YouTube one. You have to make a Patreon podcast. For $5 credit card PayPal. Or card usually. Everybody have a great day and all the above. Be safe, be careful. Thanks to everybody. Bye, everybody. YouTube, I will see you when I say hi. Oh, fuck.